Students, today experiment is the JK flip-flop by using NAND gates. So this is the circuit diagram of JK flip-flop by using NAND gates. So these two are the three input NAND gates and these two are the two input NAND gates. So here JK are the inputs and clock also input. J, clock and K, these three are the inputs. Q and Q bar are the outputs. So this is the function table of JK flip flop by using NAND gates. So here clock always is 1. So first combination 0, 0. So the output is no change. That condition is memory state. So next combination that is 0, 1. So for that the outputs are 0 and 1. So this condition is known as a reset condition. So next combination, inputs are 1 and 0, outputs are 1 and 0. So this condition is known as set condition. So last combination, that is 1, 1. So for that, the outputs are Q bar and Q. So that condition is known as toggle condition. This whole circuit diagram is connected on the breadboard. So this is taken from the pulse generator. So this is the pulse generator and this is a fixed power supply and this is a CRO. So here this pulse generator, it is used to generate the pulse signal, that is clock signal. So we have to check the clock signal before giving to the circuit diagram. So here these two are the probes. This is a probe 1, probe 2. So this is a positive and this is positive. These two are connected and negatives are connected. So this is a pulse signal. So by varying the width, we can see number of clock pulses. Okay. So this is a pulse signal. Okay, this is pulse signal. This is pulse signal. So here three input NAND gates. So for that the IC number is 7410. So this is the pin diagram of three input NAND gate. So it contains total 14 pins. So here 1, 2 and 13 pin are the inputs and 12th pin is the output. So next one 3, 4, 5 are the inputs and 6th one is the output. So here 11, 10, 9 are the inputs and 8th one is the output. Total this IC contains three input NAND gates. Okay, this one is already we know that is a two input NAND gate. The IC number is 7400. So in our circuit diagram, so this is a three input NAND gate and this is a two input NAND gate. This is a 7400. So this is a 7410. So here the clock is given to that is 13 and 3. So initially 13 and 3 are short circuited. So here the clock is given to 3. Okay, these two are the J and K. This one is blue wire is J, red wire is K. So first combination. Now switch on the fixed power supply. So first combination 0, 0, that is memory state, but we have to check the 0, 1 condition. So 0, that is 0 is J is given to 0 and this one is 1. So 0, 1 condition. So the outputs are 0, 1. This is Q and Q bar. So 0, 1. So this condition is reset. Next to go for memory state, that means this K is given to 0. So both the inputs are 0, 0. So in previous output, output is 0, 1. Now it is also 0, 1. So that's why the 0, 0 condition is known as memory state. So this condition is verified, this one is verified. Next to go for 1, 0. So 1, J is given to 1. So K is given to 0. So 1, 0. So the outputs are 1, 0. So Q is 1, Q bar is 0. So this condition is known as set condition. Let's go for memory state. So for that both the inputs are 0, 0. So in previous output is 1, 0. By changing the inputs 0, 0, the outputs also 1, 0. That means this condition is a 0, 0 condition is known as memory state. So this condition is verified. Next to combination 1, 1. So both the inputs are 1, 1. So 1, 1. The last combination is 1, 1. So here the outputs are toggle condition. That means sometimes it is off condition and on condition. So thank you all.